Commons are all those goods created and owned collectively. Commons are a reality today. The construction of the Kadana Dam on the River Mahi made the communities in that area move into the near forest in dire need for survival. The people started living off the newly occupied land until they realized that their increasing dependence could cause undue stress on the forest. Having acknowledged this problem, the community asked FES to help them improve their relationship with the forest, thus making it more symbiotic and helping maintain an ecological balance. By creating and protecting commons, we make our future possible.